That's watercolor in 1 minute, 9 seconds?
After sunset over Monte Rosa, dusk arrived, no more sun rays on the mountain. I started painting this watercolor really liquid in order to fix the first colors and changing brush for a small one to get some details on the rocks. As it is really damp, I dried it out a little bit and I continue on the main rock, which is really dark, obviously because we are dusk, got there's no rays on the mountains. Adding some contrast on the rocks, getting some more detail. Finishing the main rock, which is really dark. And starting with the crevasses at the very beginning, the darkest parts, then the middle part, even though we have no rays, continuing with the middle tones, painting some contrast on the big crevasses in order to make an extra power to the watercolor. And a final pink touch on the watercolor to really enhance this transition between sunset and dusk.